All aboard! The Heavenly Express is leaving soon from track one. Have your tickets ready for inspection. No one will be allowed to board the train without a ticket. All aboard!
Excuse me, sir, what am I doing here? I beg your pardon. What are we doing here? I mean, I don't remember anything before here, and now we seem to be here, but I'm not sure why.
Oh, that's simple. We're just waiting for the train to leave.
What train?
The Heavenly Express. It will soon leave from track one, and we'll all want to be on it.
Are you sure?
Why, yes. The conductor just made an announcement.
Well, how don't we better get on board?
Yes. Yes, go right ahead.
Okay. Aren't you coming?
Sure, but there's a few things left I need to do first.
Excuse me, is this the way to the Heavenly Express?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. I don't want to be late. Let's see. Have we got everything? Yes. Here's my ticket. Well, here I go. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Have a pleasant journey.
Ticket? You didn't say I needed a ticket.
Well, of course you need a ticket. You can't ride a train without a ticket.
How much is it? I'm not sure how much money I have.
Oh, you can't buy them with money.
Why not?
Because they're free.
Free?
Ridiculous.
Pardon me.
Ridiculous. Anything that important can't.
Well, sure, they're free for us.
Why?
Basically because we don't have anything good enough to pay for them.
Oh, what do you know? I have a gold-edged, platinum-plated, fire-resistant master surcharge.
Very impressive.
I have a line of credit a mile long at the prestigious National Bank.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you, and believe me, if anyone can buy these tickets, I can. I'd like one ticket on the Heavenly Express, please. Money is no object, and I'd like to travel first class.
Oh, all of the tickets on the Heavenly Express are first class, ma'am.
What? No class distinction?
Oh, no, ma'am.
You mean just anyone can get aboard this train?
Yes, ma'am. Absolutely anyone.
Young lady, do you know who I am? Do you mean to tell me I have to ride on the same train as everyone else?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, then, I'm not interested. If just anyone can get on aboard this train, then it must not be a trip worth taking. And I can assure you I wouldn't like it one bit once I arrived.
I'm very sorry, ma'am. I hope you reconsider.
Never.
God is not willing that any should perish.
Oh, what do you know?
She didn't ask her how much.
I already told you. They're free.
Free?
Oh, what do you know?
Ask her. Excuse me, ma'am. How much are these tickets worth?
They're priceless.
Well, it's priceless. I can't even afford this.
With man, it is impossible, but with God, all things are possible.
I think your ticket sales lady has issues. She's talking nonsense.
No, no, she's right. You'll see.
Excuse me, young man. Is this the way to the Heavenly Express?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, could you help me over there? I'm not as young as I look, you know.
Yes, ma'am.
And I'm not getting any younger standing here.
Yes, ma'am.
My heart's weak, my knees creak, my vision's lousy. I mean, look at me, I'm a mess.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't be smart, young man. I'd like a ticket to the Heavenly Express, please.
Of course, ma'am.
And I'd like a section reserved for those of us who can't get around as quickly as others. In other words, I'd like to pre-board and be sure to have a wheelchair waiting for me when I arrive.
I'm very sorry, ma'am. There's no such reserve section, and we do not pre-board.
What? No special reserve section? Don't you see how decrepit I am? Don't you feel sorry for me? Can't you feel my pain?
But where are you going on the Heavenly Express? There will be no more pain or sorrow, no illness, and no death, and God himself will wipe away every tear from your eye.
Listen here, little girl. I spent a lifetime getting into this shape, and no one's gonna have to tell me I have to get it all up just to get on a train.
But this is no ordinary train.
Oh, what do you know?
that's sad.
Yeah.
Okay, here we are, all together, finally. You girls stand up straight.
OMG, lay off.
That is no way to speak to your father again, lady.
Okay, just chill.
I don't understand her. Do you understand her? I've never understood her.
Whatever, it's like not hard.
Let's remember why we are here, okay, you two? Very well, we are here to meet the Heavenly Express. Do you each have your tickets?
Of course, totally. And I have mine.
All aboard, as they say.
Dear, where's your ticket?
Oh, I'm sure I have mine here somewhere.
What, aren't you coming?
Certainly, certainly. Now, hurry up, you don't want to miss your train.
Darling, you must come with us. We're a family.
Yes, well, I know that, but there are some things that we just don't do as a family, and this is one of them. You know, I've never agreed with you on some things, and this just happens to be one of them. This is hard for me to say, but I won't be making this trip. You'll have to go alone.
No, no, get on the train, darling. You don't want to miss it.
Really? Dear, I'm sorry, but the idea of spending eternity married to you and trying to translate for our daughter here is more than I can stand.
OMG, like heaven is a joyous and righteous place and no one is married to anyone there for they are all like the angels. Seriously.
Oh, what do you know?
What a pathetic display. Listen, tell them how to get one of those priceless tickets that you can't buy with money. That gets you on a train with no class distinctions and no special reservations and takes you to a place where there's no sickness, sorrow or death, and everyone's eternally joyous and happy.
Accept Jesus, the Son of God, as your Savior and Lord. It is His righteousness alone that will pay the price for your sins. It is His death on the cross that reserves your place on the train. He is the way.
I believe.
Jesus, Son of God, I am a sinner. Nothing I can do, nothing I possess, can buy my way into heaven. I accept you as my Savior and Lord. Thank you for what you did on the cross to pay my price and guarantee my place in heaven. Amen.
Welcome to your new life in Christ.
Your ticket, sir.
Well, what do you know?
All aboard!